The giant damselfish is a species of marine fish that inhabits rocky reefs below the surf zone. These fish are typically found from depths up 3 to 82 feet. They inhabit the eastern Pacific Ocean from the central Gulf of California to the Galapagos Islands. They are common in many parts of their range, especially amongst fields of large boulders. Adult giant damselfish are usually deep blue in color. Their dorsal, anal, and caudal fins have trailing edges. Large adults have a prominent bump on their forehead. Their blue body can darken and lighten. Sometimes the front half of their body changes color to a silvery white. Juveniles have bright, iridescent blue markings. Giant damselfish feed mainly on low-profile, attached algae. They are very territorial. They will defend both their feeding and reproductive territories by driving off other fish and divers that come too close. They can grow over 1 foot long. Mating generally begins during late April and continues throughout the summer. Females release eggs that are not buoyant. The eggs adhere to the substrate. Males guard and aerate the eggs. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.